300 miles per hour. Only the third tornado ever recorded with winds that strong. And it moved, they say, at up to 55 miles per hour, twice a twister's typical speed.
It's very rare. 1%, 2% of tornadoes.
The jaw-dropping data, courtesy of 9 scientists from the University of Illinois, who raced to place their state-of-the-art Doppler-on-wheels trucks and sensor-equipped pods in the tornado's path, a feat typically reserved for Hollywood. But this devastation was all too real.
I've never seen a tornado like that.
On the ground for more than a mile, officials said the tornado destroyed more than 150 homes and left 4 people dead. The scientists' mission, to better understand how twisters move and form and develop warnings with detail on strength and timing, like those for hurricanes.
There might be more tailored ways to safety. Either take shelter because you only have a minute or it's not so strong, or you should really take the 5 or 10 minutes and get to a really ruggedized community shelter, and we just don't know that well enough now.
A potentially life-saving bullseye on a fast-moving target. Maggie Vespa, NBC News.
And coming up here tonight, the fast track to Paris. We try to catch up with some of the fastest names on the track at the field trials next.
What was it just last year?
This is our night.
Ingles doesn't care. But Shingrix protects. Only Shingrix has proven over 90% effective. Shingrix is a vaccine used to prevent shingles in adults 50 years and older. Shingrix does not protect everyone and is not for those with severe allergic reactions to its ingredients or their previous dose. An increased risk of Guillain-Barré syndrome is observed after getting Shingrix. Fainting can also happen. The most common side effects are pain, redness, and swelling at the injection site, muscle pain, tiredness, headache, shivering, fever, and upset stomach. Ask your doctor or pharmacist about Shingrix today.
At Fisher Investments, we may look like other money managers, but we're different.
How so?
We're a fiduciary, obligated to act in our clients' best interest, so we don't sell any commission-based products.
Then how do you make money?
We have a simple management fee, structured so we do better when our clients do better.
Your clients really come first then, huh?
Yes, we make them a top priority by getting to know their finances, family, health, lifestyle, and more.
Wow, maybe we are different.
At Fisher Investments, we're clearly different.
Lumify?
It's kind of amazing.
Wow. Lumify eye drops dramatically reduce redness.
In 1 minute.
And look at the difference.
My eyes look brighter and whiter for up to 8 hours.
Lumify really works.
See for yourself.
Lumify. Feeling ugh from a backed up gut? Miralax works naturally with the water in your body to help you go. Free your gut and your mood will follow. For 8 grams of fiber, try Mirafiber gummies.
Someone needs to customize and save hundreds on car insurance with Liberty Mutual. Let's fly.
Okay.
I thought you were right behind me.
Only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
New Centrum menopause supplements help unpause life when symptoms pause it with the multivitamin plus hot flash support. Daily Z for quality sleep. And an extra for focus and clarity. Centrum, powered by clinically studied ingredients.
Imagine a future where plastic is not wasted, but instead remade over and over into the things that keep our food fresher, our families safer, and our planet cleaner. To help us get there, America's plastic makers are investing billions of dollars to create innovative products and new recycling technologies for sustainable change. Because when you push for smarter solutions, big things can happen.
Sometimes Jonah wrestles with falling asleep, so he takes ZQL, the world's number one sleeping brand, and wakes up feeling like himself. Get the rest to be your best with non-habit-forming ZQL. The better days start with ZQL nights.
Thursday, President Joe Biden faces off with former President Donald Trump in the first presidential debate. Hosted by CNN, join Lester Holt and Savannah Guthrie for special coverage and analysis. Thursday on NBC and NBC News Now.
Closer to the Gaza border. History of resilience and hope. Please take care of yourself and each other.
Finally, the 2024 Paris Olympics are just about a month away. And this weekend in Oregon, some of the world's fastest athletes earned their spots on Team USA. Here's Tom Yannis.
Tonight, the two biggest names in USA track and field heading to the Olympics and running for redemption.
Ja'Kari starts to wind up, but she goes past Richardson. Ja'Kari Richardson, 10-70.
Ja'Kari Richardson winning the 100 meter.
You speak any French?
Richardson qualified for Tokyo but couldn't compete after testing positive for THC. Now set to make her Olympic debut, running up the stands to hug the grandmother that raised her.
I just feel like through all the times of my life, my family has always been there through every moment, up, down, good, bad, better, worse, and I was just appreciative again to have them in that moment.
And the world champion's going to the Olympic Games.
And Noah Lyles winning the men's 100 meters, fueled by his bronze finish in Tokyo.
I wasn't happy with bronze. I've never been happy at that medal. No, I always want more. Bronze was just the kick in the pants to get me to keep going.
More than 1,000 athletes competing in 8 days of competition at these trials. Fan favorites like hurdler Sydney McLaughlin Lavroni and Tokyo gold medalist Athing Mo still fighting for a spot on Team USA.
This may be the U.S. trials, but some of the fastest athletes in the world are here in Eugene, Oregon. And one of the reasons why these trials are so difficult, regardless of your record, regardless of your ranking, you have to finish in the top three here to make it to Paris.
Cracking the top three would be a dream for Quincy Wilson.
What do you think when you hear the entire stadium going nuts for you?
That looks amazing.
He's just 16 years old, but fast enough to make it into tonight's 400-meter final.
Oh, you scared? You're running against your heroes here.
No, sir. I mean, it's really no pressure. We all put our shoes on the same way. So, I mean, no matter the age, no matter what they do, it's all a fair race.
That Olympic spirit alive and strong in Team USA. Tom Yamas, NBC News, Eugene, Oregon.
And all the action of the U.S. Olympic team trials continues tonight, starting at 8 on NBC and Peacock. That's nightly news for this Monday. Thanks for watching. I'm Lester Holt. Please take care of yourself and each other. Good night.
News lives in the now.
Look at this. You can't even see anything.
Let's break down what we know.
You gotta see this.
News for the generation of now is NBC News
Pennsylvania.
Welcome to the Pennsylvania Lottery, live this evening, Monday, June 24, 2024. Thanks to tonight's witnesses, Jack Stoy, and tonight's special guest, Senator Rosemary Brown. The wild ball number is 6, and now pick 2. 6-3. Select tonight's pick 3. 0-6-8. Now select the pick 4. 7-5-0-9. Pennsylvania Lottery drawings are independently audited by Zemanowski Axelrod. And next, pick 5. 3-8-4-4-0. And now cash 5 with Quick Cash. The numbers are 14, 32, 36, 40, 3, and now match 6. The numbers are 44, 40, 38, 29, 49, 36. Thanks for playing the Pennsylvania Lottery benefits holder Pennsylvanians every day.
You could be here in Switzerland.
Stars of America's game. Yeah, see that.
$1,000 for our first toss-up. On the map is the category, and... Theatrical blood coursing through your veins.
Right? Yes, I do. I've been a stage performer since I was a little kid, and now I get to run a performing arts complex that I grew up on the stage of, so it's so special to be able to have that full circle moment.
It's fun to do something you like.
It is.
It's nice, Andrew Kelly. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
You too, Colin. Colin Fuchs, yeah. Orlando, Florida. You may be the first ferry boat captain we've had on the show. I'm not sure.
That would be pretty incredible to be.
It's just a big vessel?
Yeah, 200-ton boat, fits 600 people on it, drive it to and from a major theme park, and it's just, you know, one of the best parts of my day is getting to watch kids and parents smile as they go into the park.
Very cool. Now, you have siblings. Are they all boys?
All boys. So, bless my mother. She's, I'm the oldest of five, and we're all separated because two of them are step-siblings, so we're separated by 5 years. So, I'm the oldest at 28, and the youngest is 23.
And a big soccer fan, too, huh?
Yeah, big soccer fan. I made a trip to London this last year, and got to see two overseas matches out there, and the atmosphere, the game itself, there's a reason it's a beautiful game.
Yeah, it is. Let me just guess the final score. 1-0.
2-1. Okay. 2-1. You were close.
Missed it by that much.
Just that much.
Hi, Christine. Christine Petrovelli is from San Diego, and let's hear a little bit about you. How's this pageant thing? You have a title, don't you?
Yes. So I competed in an international pageant, and I represented my mom's province in the Philippines, and I won Miss Congeniality. So I'm not Sandra Bullock, but so glad I won.
Are you still congenial?
I'd like to say so.
Okay, good. Well, you seem to be on the swing. Your mom had a spin ID forever, right?
Yes. So growing up, my mom worked as a nurse. So my sister and I were left with the task of memorizing her spin ID. So we watched it every single night.
That was your job, right?
Yeah.
Pay attention? Okay.
Fatally.
Did you ever win?
Not yet. There's still hope.
I know. And it's funny. You said something that was kind of negative, but you said it in such a congenial way that I... let's get ready for another toss-up. This is worth $2,000, and the category is place. What do we got here, Colin?
Trendy sushi bar.
That's it, yeah. $2,000 and be spinning very shortly as soon as Jim stops talking.
And I'll begin right now, Patsy. That here's tonight's featured Colette vacation. Experience the breathtaking wonder of Alaska on your Colette tour. Chase the stunning northern lights in Fairbanks. Search for wildlife and icebergs on a glacier cruise. And travel the Alaska Railroad for an unparalleled view of untamed wilderness. Colette, travelers first since 1918. Visit Colette.com. $9,898.
The category for this first round puzzle. There it is. Colin, you own the right to spin it first.
Big puzzle, all right.
Not quite. All right, 800.
T.
And you'll get two T's. So you're off to a nice start. $1,600. Winning with a yen, and again, you got the 800.
N.
Sure. Two N's. Double your money at $3,200 now.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Mm-hmm. E.
Well, there are two of those.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
All right.
O.
And I'm guessing there'll be two. Hold your breath here. $700.
R.
Yes. Two R's.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Mm-hmm. A.
There are two A's. $700.
D.
Well, there are three, but we're only going to show you two of them. No, we're not. Give me all of them. And you have almost $6,000.
Yeah, I'd like to solve.
Go ahead.
Around
after a nice start. I got $15 shy of $8,000. But we just get started to the game. Lots of money to give away tonight. We will get to it when we come back.
Contestant Tiffany Callis didn't have to break a sweat to solve our bonus puzzle.
New yoga pants.
Yeah, sure. When you are hot, you are hot. What a night.
Hey, Leo. Introducing my bonus round prize. My new car is smooth, sleek, and a full load of beauty. Thank you for my dream.
Just getting up and getting out the door is tough. We get it. You need to be prepared for the day. That's why this morning team is going strong, starting at 4:30 every day. Scott, his forecast will tell you what to wear throughout the day. Tricia helps you avoid backups and delays. Clark, he's got your money and scams covered. And Gordon and Jennifer will break down all the breaking news, so nothing takes you by surprise. It's simple. When you wake up, our job at Channel 11 Morning News is to get you ready for the day.
RV shoppers, don't miss the great RV sell-off going on now at Myers RV. Shop for lowest prices on top RV brands like Brinkley, Grand Design, Winnebago, Keystone, Forest River, and more. Visit Myers RV on Route 66 in Apollo or off I-79 in Mount Morris. Online at MyersRVs.com. Shoppers, don't miss the great RV sell-off going on now at Myers RV. Shop for lowest prices on top RV brands like Brinkley, Grand Design, Winnebago, Keystone, Forest River, and more. Visit Myers RV on Route 66 in Apollo or off I-79 in Mount Morris. Online at MyersRVs.com.
Tonight's show is brought to you by the following.
If your dog suffers from fear of thunder, fireworks, separation, or any other anxieties, ThunderShirt can help. ThunderShirt applies gentle, constant pressure to a dog's torso. Vet-recommended ThunderShirt is drug-free, has a 60-day satisfaction guarantee, and has helped over 85% of users. Buy now before July 4th fireworks.
Tonight's Mystery Round is brought to you by Quick Hit Slots. Quick Hit Slots, the free-to-play mobile slot game that gives you the fun and excitement of authentic Vegas slots. Download for free and get a 6 million coin bonus. Make every day a winning day. $10,000.
So on we go. Before and after is the category. There is our puzzle. And Christine, your turn to spin now.
Christine.
And what do we got there? 550.
T.
There are two of them.
No, I'll take it. I like to buy a vowel.
Okay.
E.
There are three E's. Sure, one H.
I like to buy another vowel.
Mm-hmm.
A.
One A. Oh. That was good there for a nano.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Come on, Kelly. All right.
N.
Pick up that. Alaska, worth over $9,000, over $10,000. You got that? You have $1,000 cash. What do you want to do?
I like to buy a vowel.
Okay.
An I.
Let's give her two I's, please. Let's stop grimacing and have a letter.
G.
There is one G. So here's the situation. It's $1,000 at G, plus you have $750, but you have a tour of Alaska there worth almost $10,000. I'm guessing you're not going to take that.
No, sir.
Okay. There are no vowels left, so I assume you're going to spin the wheel now.
Yeah.
Stop. Well, you were reluctant to take a gamble, and the wheel got you anyway.
Oh.
That way sometimes. Colin, your turn.
All right.
to see. $1,000, Bella. $700.
L.
Yeah, two L's.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Sure you would.
Celery, stick, the landing.
Yeah, that's it. Well, we're going well for Colin. He's up over $10,000, but we're going to do a prize puzzle with him back. That's going to help some more, that's for sure. You know, this season, Maggie is doing something special for our fans. Every Friday, a lucky wheel watcher at home has a chance to win fabulous prizes. So tune in this Friday and every Friday for your chance to win $1,000 if you want. We'll be right back.
After the sun goes down. That's why we designed 11 at 11. 11 uninterrupted minutes of information packed with new stories, new details. Your first look at weather, all live.
Quick, complete, every night.
Only on Channel 11 News.
Teeth are amazing. That's why at Affordable Dentures and Implants, we have new financing options to help you get a new smile today, not someday. Scan the QR code or call to learn more.
Go ahead and smile.
It's America's Gold Coast. For Dave McCormick, it's been home for years. But now McCormick's trying to fool you.
He says he is a Pittsburgh resident now, but public records raise some questions about his residency.
McCormick's running for Senate in Pennsylvania, but he doesn't live here.
He has a $16 million home in Connecticut.
And hadn't voted here.
He did not vote here for 15 years.
Dave McCormick, a Connecticut millionaire you just can't trust.
I'm Bob Casey, and I approve this message.
At Affordable Dentures and Implants, our SNAP Secure Dental Implants will help you eat and speak with confidence at a price that's affordable. So if you think you can't afford dental implants, think again.
Go ahead and smile.
We are back. Fun and games, the category. And happy to say this is our prize puzzle. Kelly, let's go. $600.
Tea.
Very dramatic, but there's no tea. Colin, your turn. Colin, I don't know. You may have an interesting decision to make here.
You know what? Let's
start with letter first.
S.
Well, there is an S, $1,000. Now, if you do the express thing, obviously, it couldn't be much earlier than this. You keep calling consonants, you get $1,000 for each one. You can buy vowels. You miss any letter, it's a bankrupt. Are you going to climb aboard here?
Let's climb aboard.
All right.
Why not? You too. Let's go.
You too. All right, let's have a letter.
I'd like to buy the E.
And there are two E's. I'm not for you. All right, what's next?
R.
Two R's. What are you thinking they are?
L.
One L, yep. On he goes. $3,750 now.
I'll buy the A.
One A. Now what are you thinking?
H.
Yeah. $1,000.
N.
There's no N. Sorry, Christine.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
All right, go ahead.
Word search puzzle.
Eating a puzzle. The conductor didn't get it, but the passenger did. And though you had no money, you are going to Portugal and Spain.
Your hands thunder straight ahead, Christine. Savor the rich flavors of Portugal and Spain on a Bellet tour. Explore the historic city of Lisbon, both on foot and by river cruise. Taste locally made wines in the Douro River Valley. And enjoy the culture and cuisine of the vast region of Spain. Colette, travelers first since 1918. Visit Colette.com. $12,598.
And just like that, Christine has a lead of $12,598. Congratulations. We got more to give away. Anybody's game. We'll be back.
Closed captioning is brought to you by the following.
Privigen. You might take something for your heart, but do you take something for your brain? In clinical trials, Privigen improved memory. Privigen.
No prescription required.
Watch David Johnson and Lisa Sylvester on Channel 11 News 11 at 11.
First tonight, eight suspected terrorists nabbed in a federal operation, part of it unfolding right here in Philadelphia.
Bob Casey was warned that his open border policies would endanger America, but he did it anyway. Casey voted against more funds for Border Patrol, against tougher penalties for illegal felons, and for amnesty for convicted criminals. The more Bob Casey votes, the more dangerous Pennsylvania becomes. Keystone Renewal Pack is responsible for the content of this advertising.
Unique style, cutting edge innovation, and thoughtful details. Inspired by you. From the brand that delivers amazing ownership experiences. This is the first ever all-electric RZ. This is Lexus. Electrified.
Get special offers on select Lexus RZ models.
If you have Graves' disease, your eye symptoms could mean something more. That gritty feeling can't be brushed away. Even a little blurry vision can distort things. And something serious may be behind those itchy eyes. Up to 50% of people with Graves could develop a different condition called thyroid eye disease, which should be treated by a different doctor. See an expert. Find a TED eye specialist at isitted.com.
Meanwhile, someone needs to customize and save hundreds on car insurance with Liberty Mutual. Let's fly. I thought you were right behind me.
Only pay for what you need.
It's that time. Triple toss-up. Thing the category for all three of these puzzles. Let's check out the first one. Christine. Get number two. Let's find out. Kelly.
Letter opener.
There you go. The score is looking better now with $3,000 there. And number three. Sure, phrase is the category for this next round, and Kelly got that last toss up. You'll spin first.
Okay.
And it's a $500 spin.
T.
Yes. Three T.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Mm-hmm. An A.
We got some A's for you, two of them. Short. So give the wheel a final spin for us. This will determine the dollar value for consonants, last thousand. And that means each one will be worth $1,500 again. It's a phrase. Kelly, still your turn. Let's have a letter, please.
I.
Uh-huh. No money for vowels, but you'll get 3 seconds. You'll get the moves back. And Colin, it's your turn.
B.
Yeah. B.
Breathe in, breathe out.
That's it, yeah. Well, won a $3,000 that round, and you have $13,350 all cash. The bad news is not quite enough to overachieve, but you don't look too upset about it. Thanks, Hal, very much for being here. Congratulations, Steve. I'll be back to talk with you in a moment. We got some dough there during the toss-ups, I'm happy to say.
And
you ended up with $5,000. Nice to have you here.
Not a bad day for me. Thank you so much.
Hi. You're going to Portugal and Spain.
I know.
And plus you picked up a little dough on the way, and when you add everything up, you're the big winner, $14,598. Now you can pick a category. Choose from one thing, living things, and phrase.
Thing.
All right. That's your choice. You stuck with it.
This all-new BMW could be one. Stay tuned. The bonus round is
so easy to get your windshield replaced using SafeLight. Tell the people why you haven't done it already, Mom.
It started off as a chip and grew into a crack, and it just keeps going.
So what do we do now?
I went ahead and scheduled an appointment online at SafeLight.com. Told them to meet us here at the beach.
Let's get started.
Oh, SafeLight repair.
SafeLight replace.
Yeah!
Schedule free mobile service at SafeLight.com.
SafeLight repair, SafeLight replace.
If you have heart failure, entrust your heart to Entresto. Entresto helps improve your heart's ability to pump blood to the body. Don't take Entresto if pregnant. It can cause harm or death to an unborn baby. Don't take Entresto with an ACE inhibitor or alisertib, or if you've had angioedema with an ACE or ARB. The most serious side effects are angioedema, low blood pressure, kidney problems, or high blood potassium. Ask your doctor about Entresto for heart failure. Novartis may help you save on your prescription.
Tonight, how a state trooper ended up inside of a vehicle fleeing from police. Then, people going to a local concert arrived just to find out it was all a scam. Plus, Stephen Crawford is tracking a break from the humidity tonight at 11.
I'm a rusty old boat hitch, and I am barely hanging on. See ya.
Quality control at a clean energy battery company. As a mom, I have a lot of pride working here. We're creating a better world for our children. You see, climate change getting worse, and Joe Biden's clean energy plan is doing something about it. There's been a huge investment in clean energy jobs like mine. I'm very passionate about my kids' future, and I want a cleaner, brighter future for them. In clean energy, I know we are making a difference. It feels very good to be part of something that can change the world.
You're way shorter than I thought you'd be. There's a shirtless selfie of me by the dumbbells. Here I am. I do air drumming. I'm a competitive air drummer.
Oh, wow.
By the way, I forgot my wallet at home, so sugar mama.
Will you excuse me?
The Hyundai Tucson with advanced tech and safety features. There's joy in every journey. Lease the Tucson for only $269 a month, or get 2.99% APR for 60 months plus $500 bonus cash. Visit your local Hyundai dealer.
I'm a bee. I fumbled my way into your car.
This is it.
Oh, man. And if you don't have the right auto insurance coverage, paying for this could really stink. So get off stage.
Well, you made it. Congratulations. So who's here with you?
My beautiful sister Jennifer, my handsome father Tom, and my beautiful mother Cecile.
All right, spin the wheel.
All right.
Consonants, one more vowel.
D. Mm-hmm. W.
Okay.
M.
Okay.
I.
A D and a W and M and I, right? And here comes what? Something. Grandma's moving to something. All right. That's a thing. Think about this talk. And I look at do this. There's a newsletter for you. It can help you. 10 seconds.
Good luck. Hi. Hi, Simon. They made
try. It's a good try. We have to look in here for the record and see what's good. Think of it as an MWD. It won't feel as bad. $14,598. You had a try. We've toured Switzerland, Portugal, and the United Kingdom, and we've loved every minute.
Stunning Switzerland.
Sunny Portugal, including Lisbon, coastal towns, and the beauty of the Azores Islands.
We covered 600 miles across the UK, the Roman remains in Bath, the walled city of York, the UNESCO World Heritage Site Hadrian's Wall, and the stunning architecture in Edinburgh.
Brilliant!
Enriching experiences, iconic sights, and unforgettable moments.
Colette, travelers first since 1918.
Could you do that?
Okay, we have been trying to do a close for about 10 minutes, but the beautiful church bells have been going off, so we're going to have to say...
It's either that or it's time for the bonus round. We can't tell. We'll see you.